is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely.
Big, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game.
Our tail of the tape for this middleweight championship fight. Bam Bam is 20. Big.
Are you ready?
Bam Bam.
You ready?
Let's go. Here we go. Championship fight. Five-minute rounds. Comes out swinging. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. The huge head kick is blocked.
Big kick lands.
Oh, that caught him. Oh,
head kick.
Head kick. And again.
Back to his feet. Nice counter right hand. Oh, head kick.
He scores with the leg kick. He's really mixing things up tonight. Bam Bam with a good kick to the body.
Kick to the body. He's hurt. He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
He blocks the huge kick. Joe, we're really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes.
Look at that.
And he counters with the straight right. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Bam Bam's cut is getting worse. Man, it's bleeding. Good jab. Oh, nice combination. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
Oh!
And again, he connects with the kick.
Oh, he got tagged. He got tagged. High kick! He hurt him!
And it is over! Wow!
What power that guy has in his hands.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him.
And with the official decision.